Sad and things are over. Take it slow.